Hello friends, find the value of x and y if x plus y equal to 8 and xy equal to 48. Let's have a solution. Let x plus y equal to 8 is first equation and xy equal to 48 is second equation. From first equation, we have x plus y equal to 8, then y equal to 8 minus x. Let this is third equation. From equations 2, we have xy equal to 48, put the value of y, we have x as it is, y is 8 minus x equal to 48, 8x minus x square equal to 48, minus x square plus 8x minus 48 equal to 0, divide by minus 1 on both sides. Then we have minus minus plus x square plus minus minus 8x minus minus plus 48 equal to 0. This is like quadratic equation, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. By comparing, we have a equal to 1, b equal to minus 8, and c equal to 48. Apply quadratic formula. X equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Put the values here. X equal to minus b is minus 8 plus minus square root minus 8 square minus 4, a is 1, c is 48 over 2a is 1. X equal to minus minus plus 8 plus minus square root 8 times 8, 64, minus minus plus 2 is even. We have 64 minus 4 times 48, we have 192 over 2. X equal to 8 plus minus square root 64 minus 192, we have minus 128 over 2. X equal to 8 plus minus square root minus 128 is same as 64 times 2 minus 1 over 2 as it is. Next, we have x equal to 8 plus minus square root of 64 times square root of 2 times square root of minus 1 over 2. X equal to 8 plus minus square root of 64 is 8, square root of 2 as it is, and square root of minus 1 is I from complex numbers. Square root of minus 1 is I over 2 as it is. Simplify this. X equal to, here 2 can be common, we have 2 times 4 a plus minus 4 square root of 2i over 2, where 2 and 2 cancels. X equal to 4 plus minus 4 square root of 2i, which are the values of x. Then we have x1 equal to 4 plus 4 square root of 2i and x2 equal to 4 minus 4 square root of 2i. As we know from third equation, y equal to 8 minus x, y equal to 8 minus x, because we want to find the values of x and y. Then here is x1, then we have here y1 equal to 8 minus x is 4 plus 4 square root of 2i. Y1 equal to 8 minus 4 plus minus minus 4 square root of 2i. Y1 equal to 8 minus 4, we have 4 minus 4 square root of 2i, which shows that we have x1, y1, which is equal to 4 plus 4 square root of 2i, and y1 equal to 4 minus 4 square root of 2i. Next, like before, here x2 is equal to 4 minus 4 square root of 2i. As y equal to 8 minus x, then y2 will be equal to 8 minus x is 4 minus 4 square root of 2i. Simplify this, y2 equal to 8 minus 4 minus minus plus 4 square root of 2i. Y2 equal to 8 minus 4, we have 4, here we have plus 4 square root of 2i, which shows that we have x2, y2, x2, y2 equal to, x2 is 4 minus 4 square root of 2i, 4 minus 4 square root of 2i, and y2 equal to 4 plus 4 square root of 2i. So these are the values of x and y. In the next step, I'm going to verify. X plus y equal to 8 and xy equal to 48. Equation 1 and equation 2. First of all, solve this. X plus y is equal to 8. We have x is 4 plus 4 square root of 2i. 4 plus 4 square root of 2i. And plus y is 4 minus 4 square root of 2i. 4 minus 4 square root of 2i equal to 8. 4 square root of 2i and 4 square root of 2i cancels. We have 4 plus 4, which is 8, and 4 plus 4, 8, we have 8 equal to 8. Left hand side equal to right hand side, and the last, we have xy is equal to 48. Xy equal to 48. Put the values of x and y. X is 4 plus 4 square root of 2i, 4 plus 4 square root of 2i, and y is 4 minus 4 square root of 2i, 4 minus 4 square root of 2i equal to 48. This is like a plus b, a minus b, a plus b, a minus b equal to a square minus b square. Then it will be, we have 4 square minus 4 square root of 2i square equal to 48. Simplify this, we have 4 times 4, 16, minus 4 square, and square root of 2 I square equal to 48. And next we have 16 minus 4 square. We have 4 times 4, 16. And here we have square cancel from square root. We have 2. And I square equal to 48. Then we have 16 minus 16 times 2. We have 32. And I square is minus 1 from complex numbers equal to 48. Then we have 16 plus 32. 16 minus minus plus 32. 16 plus 32 equal to 48. And 16 plus 32 is 48 equal to 48. We can see here 48 equal to 48. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the values of x and y satisfies the equations of x plus y equal to 8 and xy equal to 48. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.